I can't believe Cassandra caused all this mess. A healthy man's blood. I can't wait. Where are you going, little one? Bullets cannot harm. You stupid man thing! So you finally came to see me. I don't want to die.
Sick of bugs.
I was worried my sisters had gotten hurt first.
Looks like your outside matches your inside now.
You'll die a painful death!
Thank you. curse you!
You're the one who's cursed. Stay down.
You're like a goddamn cockroach! You think you can take me on?
Fine.
This will be my move before I kill that bitch. Let's settle this. Man and man. Your corpse will be another addition to my arc! Keep shooting! Oof. That one hurt, my friend! Hey! More! Everyone! So this is how I'll follow your love, huh? I need hope! Having fun? You're stronger than me. Hey! Ha ha ha! Steal, oh steal! Coward! In the face of my steel glory! Guess I do have to stab that bitch in her anger for this. I'll kill her with the power she gave. That's what I call being concerned! Ha 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 ha! I felt spending years under the bitch's thumb. The gorgeous are not even a bunch of worthless peons. I'm a goddamn freedom fighter! I'll use your cute dog to become more powerful than ever! Impressed? The clock is ticking, Ethan. Playtime's over. Hooray! on yourself. That boulder punching asshole! But you're first! You really should have taken my deal. You'll be froze in the afterlife. Rose's power is won right after I murder the Red. This can't be the end for me! I must kill her!
Interesting. Your body certainly is normal.
Give Rose to me! Now!
You will see. Once I kill you properly,
Get her, now! Let go!
I've spent a lifetime creating this moment, and you try to take it away from me. I will take what is due. My desires will be fulfilled!
No.
Rose is mine! You fulfilled your purpose, Mr. Rose. You disposed of my false children and awakened the glorious men of my sight. Now, please do not worry for little Rose. I assure you I'll provide her with true happiness. So now you can die peacefully.
I'm not letting you get away!
Now, Mr. Winters, I think it's time you left things in my hands. Go on, rest now.
The hell I will!
Die, 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 die! I will take back my daughter! I understand your feelings, Mr. Winters. True. This is how you end, Evil Winters. To ensure I never see you again, I will.
All right.
your fucking hands up.